Perbadanan Nasional Berhad or PNS is allocating between 30 and 35 million ringgit this year to finance entrepreneurs who are keen to undertake finance business. Now,
Managing Director Datuk Syed Kamaruzaman Syed Zainal Qodki Shahbudin said the amount was the same as what the agency allocated last year to finance franchise entrepreneurs. He expects the allocation to benefit between 200 and 250 entrepreneurs this year. He said this at a press conference on PNS strategic collaboration with fast food chain operator Marrybrown Berhad here today. He said apart from franchise sector financing, PNS would also allocate 30 million ringgit for investment in the property sector. He added PNS has disbursed some 400 million ringgit for the franchise sector, benefiting 1,700 entrepreneurs, and invested 424 million ringgit in the property sector.